Well, in the 1991 Gulf campaign, not only did you have Arab nations helping, but you actually had a tacit support from the Soviet Union. You had a much broader coalition. But what's important here and what's noteworthy and really praiseworthy is that the president was able to get core Sunni states, Saudi Arabia, Jordan, to come along. Because remember, the important thing we have to remember is we are viewing this as terrorist, non-terrorist. It really is a sectarian conflict. That is, the Sunnis in Iraq and Syria feel dispossessed. That's why, that's what gave rise to groups like ISIS. And so you have to demonstrate that you have Sunnis on your side. The Sunnis have to be out front. And so getting Saudi Arabia, core Sunni state, getting Jordan, very important. The problem is we don't have the Sunnis of Iraq. As Ben Wiedemann was saying, we keep saying we've got a new government in Iraq. Well, we just have a new prime minister in Iraq. He hasn't appointed any Sunni minister of defense. He hasn't brought back the Sunni generals he fired. And that's why we've had 190 airstrikes in Iraq. And there hasn't been that much to show for it in the sense of being able to reclaim ground that ISIS covered.
As you're talking, I'm looking at your hand, and it's near Iran right here. Yes. And you're interviewing Rouhani tomorrow,
that's right?
Iran's president. He has said that these airstrikes are illegal. What do you plan to ask him about that?
Well, I think what I'm going to try and ask him about is he willing to be part of the political settlement? Mm-hmm. Is he going to try and help with the politics of this? Because the point he made about the strikes was actually not as incendiary as it sounds. He said, look, there are only two ways for strikes to be legal. One, the UN has to authorize them, or two, the government of the country involved has to ask for them. Neither condition obtained. The Syrian government didn't ask for these strikes. The UN didn't authorize them. So it doesn't have a legal basis. He actually didn't put it, he didn't say it is illegal. So I think the real question is, can you get the Iranians to play politically? Because, you know, Don, we're very good at the military stuff. It looks great. I mean, we do all this stuff, and it's powerful, and it's actually dazzling. But the day after, the hour after, is the politics on.